Hi YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to make a Lego fidget spinner. Like I said in my last video, all you really need is, it's quite simple, all you need is this piece, this kind of circle piece with a hole, this kind of piece, stick, two of these little pieces, two of these, four of these kind of blocks. And how you make it is, you take the circle stuff, put the stick in the middle, right? And then you don't want to make it fall over, like it won't stay low. Like it already spins, look. If you guys look. Yeah, but it's not going to stay, right? So that's where this little piece comes in. You put it here, make it stay where you want it. Get the other piece, put it in the exact same spot. Just crush it. There you go. So there's like this now. Still kind of works. Now, to make it easier spinning, put the two pieces on the side like this. The two little pieces right on the side. It's hard, you guys. Work.
I just threw it and catch it and caught it, and then it fell after. Threw it and caught it back on my finger.
Okay, got it on. Now you guys can see, yeah, some good spin. Now you gotta add these big blocks to the pieces, four of them. So one here, all beside each other. There you go. Look at that. Boom. You guys are done. Got a homemade fidget spinner.
Or a real fidget spinner. He has a six-sided one. Look, he could take them off. Look at mine. Mine is just this.
So you guys, hope you had a good, hope you can make this. I really want to see, post in the comments below, I made it. If you made this creation, I would like to see you guys make it.
If you made it, you're awesome.
Yep, that's true. So you guys stay tuned, and we might make some more Lego fidget spinners. Just subscribe, and I'll make some more of these. Bye.
Bye.